So going into Avengers, every time we talk about it, usually on the podcast, we bring up the possibility of, is there going to be any major deaths in the movie? And people have asked me if I could kind of elaborate on why or why not some people or some characters might die. And one of the most, I guess, requested ones, and one of the big ones that people always ask about is, do I think and will Tony Stark die? And honestly, I say no. Now, let me kind of backtrack and kind of explain why I feel this way. Let's be real about this. Tony Stark, Iron Man, is arguably the most famous superhero today. Okay? Let's backtrack even more. In 2008, I remember people laughing at the idea of an Iron Man movie before its release. People were laughing at Marvel Studios at, you know, just with the idea of a shared universe. Fast forward almost a decade, Iron Man is a household name. Iron Man now is more well known and sells more merchandise than the entire Justice League combined. This is just Iron Man. We're not including other characters in the Avengers and how big and marketable they are. So let's be realistic. Tony Stark is the foundation of the entire Marvel Cinematic Universe. If Iron Man 1 didn't work, we wouldn't have the seismic shift that was the Avengers that changed Hollywood. We wouldn't have the MCU. Hollywood would look far different. We'd still have superhero movies that are pretty terrible, I would say, that people aren't aspiring to tell good stories. And you look at some of the competition and they're still stuck in the early 1990s to 2000s where they're just putting out movies that are reviewed bad. So Marvel has saved comic book movies. It would surely be a big statement to go, yeah, Robert Downey Jr.'s Iron Man, he's killed off. But think about what you're doing then. You can't continue that character in that type of fashion, right? Now, they could recast, and I think they're going to eventually, but honestly, I think someone else just takes on the mantle of Iron Man, and they try it out and see how it goes, but I don't think you get rid of Robert Downey Jr. You don't get rid of that Iron Man, because he's pretty important to everything, and once you've killed the character off, you've backed yourself up against a wall where you can't go back. Now, granted, there's always a way they could bring him back in the future, go, oh, he dies, and then someone else is Iron Man or something, and they're like, hey, Strange, use the things. Oh, okay, yeah, oh, look, he's back, we used all the Infinity Stones. Sure, you could use that, but that cheapens the death, right? So, I don't think they go that way, and honestly, I don't think he dies. I don't think there's a way that's going to happen, because realistically, it would feel cheap, because they're going to want to keep using Iron Man. He rakes in money. Why would you want to get rid of money?